I'm Calub Thilmony. I'm from Helena, Montana. Got a huge passion for motocross. I love being a dad. I love hanging out with all these moto families and moto people. And that's what I'm all about is moto. All my rules begin to howl. 3 years old when I saw my first dirt bike. I came home from, I think it was preschool, yeah. And went out into the garage, and my grandma was dating a guy at the time, and he had an old CR250 in the garage, and ever since then, I just absolutely needed to have one. Yeah, my goal for my son is, Braxton, is just to make sure that he grows up having fun doing this, and he's not pressured into it, and not feeling like I'm forcing him to go faster. I want him to be comfortable, and if he wants to go with it, I'll give him all the tools and everything that he needs to progress. And but by the looks of it now, he already wants to take it to the next level, and that's why we bought that E5 for him, is he just has a passion for it. Being on a dirt bike, there's no other feeling in the world, man. Flying through the air, going 120 feet, and going 50 miles per hour through a rut. Man, there's no other sport out there that's like this. And with all my injuries even, I can't stop doing this, so. We finally got a house with some property, and really looking forward to building a track out there and start training some little guys and start teaching them the techniques and the form that they need to be safer and be faster on a bike. And that's what I'm all about, is teaching these little guys how to be safe and have fun on these bikes. I mean, like I said, I grew up racing motocross, and it was such a passion for me, and it kept me out of trouble, and it kept me on a straight line. And so that's what I want to be for these kids out here, is just a role model. No, motocross is definitely a passion to me, and it's the one thing in the world that I can go out there and forget everything else that's going on in the world and just focus on that one thing and just be in the moment. Up on the ground, from the bottom, can't hold me down, hold me down. As long as you have fun, nothing will hold you back.